Well, Pesach's coming up, and I want to know if you know anything about the Jews on what back then on Pesach.
Well, honey, what happened to the Jews was a long, long time ago.
How long?
Well, as we know, really long. And this is what happened to the Jews.
All of you, get to work now. We have a lot of long work to do. So, you two, collect all the wood. You three, take that basket and collect all the leaves off my lawn.
Yes, honey, it's very terrible. But don't worry, something good is gonna happen to them.
I'm so lucky that I have the Jews to work for me.
Moshe, if it's Paro, can you please let our nation, the Jewish people, go?
Your nation? Those lazy workers? No, no, no! Not by the hair on my chinny chin chin. I will not let them go. And for that, they will work harder.
Well, Mommy, you said the Jews would be okay.
Honey, Hashem protects us. He gives 10 makos only on the Egyptians, but not on us.
Awesome.
Oh, I'm so tired. You want some food?
Sure.
Children.